Hello and welcome to the City of Roses, Portland, Oregon. The venue is Providence Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. Can he put them in front? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Son. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It might be the moment to get them ahead. And off the crossbar with that effort. Rather unfortunate.
Well, it's a decent effort. Sometimes you're taught by coaches to aim high over the goalkeeper. That time just hits the crossbar.
Not a good pass. And space for the cross. And he takes it on. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. 1-0 then. Aluko. Really a very poor ball. A room to roam on the wing. And crossed in there. Not to be this time. Abdu. And offside. Well, close one. Aluko. Taiwo. Deeming. And an astute piece of defending. McDonald. Son. Possession one. In with a chance. And putting his body on the line. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And that was a very fine read. Modric. Running with the ball confidently. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Prince. McDonald. Son. Defensive efficiency personified. Looks promising this. Really vital interception. He's got the right idea with that pass. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, he's made a right hash of delivering that corner. Abdu. He could really get at the opposition. It should be! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here. So, 2-0 now. Well, 2-1 it is here. Bennett. Abidal. What can he do from here? Played into the box. Aware of a threat, solving the problem. Deeming. Giving the ball away. outdoing his opponent. Cross fired over, but fisted away by the goalkeeper. Dangerous looking attack. It might be on for them. And it's still on for him. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And firing it into the area. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Okoronkwo. Well, the timing a little bit off. Prince. All the way through to the keeper then. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. And not cleared away properly. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. So the corner played into the box, but the keeper takes command. And using his strength to shield the ball. Taiwo. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Can't miss, surely! And still a chance. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. That is how to apply the pressure. Really good high press. This looks promising. Alert defending. Far from a good pass. Cross into the centre. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Prince, what can they do from here? And that pass could be troublesome, and he's in. Oh, it looked as though he might be through. Not so. Son. But he keeps going. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Deeming. Odemwingie. Well, no danger now. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. It might be on for them. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Excellent vision. best of things for them. Two in front. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Prince. Teaming. Played into the box. Still work to do. And they need to get tighter here.
The hosts have really controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
It's opening up for them. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Long way out this. Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Prince. Son. Wardle. Goalkeeper should take charge. Odemwingie. Couldn't hang on to it. Very quick thinking there. So 20 minutes to go. McDonald. Son. Fruitful looking attack. And the cross is very much on. Deeming. Prince. Chances on. A mischievous effort. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Strong but fair tackle. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Intelligent threaded pass here. Big chance. And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about.